ushers. But they were so pretty, and I've got a little thing to put them on my dresser. One of my lights has come off. That's no good. They're so pretty, so it doesn't come with any bag or anything like that. Just open it, and inside there are 16 brushes. Look how pretty they are. Rainbow brushes, but do colour, I think it's do colour, do a direct copy, they do the same, they look identical. I don't have those ones, so I can't say that they are an exact copy. But I thought I would look at them and show you what they're like, because when I looked online for someone's video to see them, there wasn't one, I couldn't find one for these. So this is an Amazon brand, and they're about £5 cheaper than the two colour ones, but they seem to have quite good reviews on the site. That seems quite nice. I was interested in this one. Very soft. How pretty is that? I thought on the dresser in that clear thing they'd look really pretty. That would be quite good for foundation. Definitely. Very soft, but very quite firm. So I look forward to using those. Angled. Very firm, but soft. So you've got eyeliner brushes, you've got blending brushes, you've got most of what you'll need. And I will put the prices and the link to the product in the description. I'm looking forward to getting these out on my dresser. I just think they're so pretty. Another set of Amazon brushes that I've been using for a couple of years. They do care. These have been fantastic. I've got them on Amazon. I got them as a gift actually a couple of years ago, and they wash fine, they're good for, really good for application, really professional. So I just thought I'd make this for anyone that was thinking of buying them and wanted to see it on a video, see what they're actually like. But you can definitely pick up a lot of product. That one's a good blending brush. ones that need to be firm are firm, and the ones that are soft, and there's plenty of bristles. And as I said, they look identical to the two colour ones, but these are about £5 cheaper than the others. I think they were £17 something on Amazon. Last of all, your spoolie, your eyebrow spoolie one. So that is the lot. I've already got makeup on my face, so there's no point me doing them now. I'm not sure if I'm even going to use these because they're just so pretty. Now they can live on my dresser now, though. But I just wanted to do that and to show you what you get, and yeah, so now I've done it. So hopefully see you in the next one when I buy some more stuff.